birthday. My birthday, I'll be 100.
Maggie Hudson, a country girl at heart, worked on the B&O Railroad for 36 years before retiring in 1979.
Who would have ever thought that I would work on the railroad? They only had boys at that time.
She was a real trailblazer.
Chris Holland is executive director of the B&O Railroad Museum.
African Americans would serve as the chefs. They would serve as the dining crew, the cleaners, the maids, the Pullman porters.
The B&O Railroad was hiring girls on August 16, 1943.
At just 20 years old, Hudson left Mississippi, heading to Baltimore to become a porterette aboard the railroad.
Working right with the conductor. And I put the seat check where they were going in the seat, so they wouldn't miss their station.
An important job that helped pave the way for gender equality in America, giving women an equal playing field.
When they put you in different jobs, show that women could work as well as the men.
As a member of the Brotherhood of Sleeping Car Porters Union, Maggie earned equal pay, a huge milestone for African American women.
I pay you this and you pay that. We had the same rate.
Hudson encountered many passengers along the way who weren't always so pleasant.
You're going to always find some mean ones. I don't care where you go.
But through it all, she rose above it.
Be nice and good. You get along much, much better, and the people will like you much better.
In Baltimore, Rachel Hersheimer, CNS-TV.